y'all, fellas. It's here, baby.
Fire that's in us right now, you guys are the luckiest men on the face of this earth. To have the opportunity that you have, go out and take something away from a team that's held it for the last few years.
Do your job, read your keys, do the little things that have made us great all year long. Hey, this is an awesome atmosphere. That's exactly where you want to be. Remember, two goals we talked about early in the year. Okay, win the NBL. We said that's where it all starts every single year, is win the NBL. We have an opportunity to go for four straight tonight. Another one that we talked about is finishing. Tonight, let's finish it. Okay, finish each play, finish each drive, finish each half, and then finish the game. Okay, if you guys go out and play like that, okay, I have all the confidence in the world that we're going to come in here happy after the game.
Finish the half.
got to take care of business next week, then go down to Philo and finish the right way and become only the second team ever to go 10-0 in Tri-Valley history.